Hi, I'm Diane Rayo, and welcome to Muskingum University's Department of Communication, Media, and Theater. Our department is home to majors in communication, media production, digital media design, and theater, as well as journalism, public relations, and a minor in musical theater performance. Our home is Caldwell Hall, a beautiful space with radio studio and newsroom, TV editing and film editing suites, master control room, as well as a TV studio, theater spaces that include Thompson Theater, a gorgeous 200-seat theater, as well as an experimental theater space, scene shop, costume shop, and much more. We also have a lot of faculty and staff who care for you on your way as you try to figure out what you want to pursue and then help you get a job as you graduate. In communication, we have Dr. Sean Starcher, Dr. Debbie Phillips, and Professor Rachel Pollock, who runs the forensics team. In media, we have Dr. Tom Gurman, Dr. Lisa Marshall, and Professor Michael Carvanus, along with engineer Mark Bohack. And in theater, we have Professor Cassie King and me, along with our shop foreman, Brenton Lavoy. Let me tell you a little bit about the kind of students that we have in our department to see if you'd fit in here. A lot of our students participate in other areas on campus. Either they've got second majors or minors in other areas, or they participate in sports or other activities on campus. They're active in our department because we have a lot of ways to participate, like writing and editing your own film or TV show, or being an actor or stage manager or costume designer, or competing or debating on the forensics team, or covering our sports teams for television or radio, or DJing a shift on WMCO. If you visit campus, you could sit in on a class, or maybe participate in a radio shift, or meet with other students on campus and find out what they like about Muskingum and why they'd say that maybe you should come here. In fact, you might want to find out more about scholarships in our areas. We have scholarships in forensics, journalism, and theater. And these scholarships can be up to $2,000 a year for participation in our areas. I hope you'll get to know us better. Click on one of the links to find out more. Thanks. I hope to see you soon on campus. And remember, it's a great day to be a Muskie.